switching to Twitch. Got the live replays of Mad Rage versus Dominator. Games I just played. Number one. Alright. So it's Nodush 5 and one super weapon allowed. GLA mirror. And obviously they're just gonna go for all the money at first. And it looks like they're both gonna do similar things here. Mad Rage got his supplies up a little bit faster because he didn't make a barracks at first. So it's in his favor right now. Don't know what Dominator's doing building a war factory. It's no Rush 5, right? He doesn't really need it. Not yet anyway, just get the money, man. And he's getting the money over here, and Mad Rage is getting his money. Taking the oils. Down here taking the oils. Okay. They're both of them are pretty skilled players, so. I'm not sure who will win this, but Mad Rage is definitely the favorite player here. He's been playing longer than Dominator, and he is more experienced in expert games and expert gaming, so. Definitely has a better chance of winning in overall skill level. And here comes the Dominator's oils. Mad Rage getting his a little slower. Mad Rage war factories are up already. Two war factories. So they're gonna be pumping out some units soon. Mad Rage is gonna probably tunnel these bridges up, cut the access points off. Yep. Dominator are doing the same. And wow. Rage is starting to spam, man. They both are floating a little bit. Which is understandable considering how much money they're gonna be making with 4 supplies, 5 supplies, and 2 oil. Yeah, they have equal. Both taking this reinforcement pad here. And wow, Dominator looks like he wants to make a battle bus. That's all these RPGs he's spamming. Look at this. Yep, he's going for Battle Bus attack. It could be good. If he micros it. Rage going for the Scorpion Tank. Spamage. Later Palace. And what would I do? I don't know. I kind of like the bus approach. But I tried it on a different map and it failed, so. Let's hope Dominator does not fail with that approach. They're both gonna make battle buses, but looks like Dominator is going more so for the battle buses. Yeah, big bus attack he'll do. About 4 minutes now, so soon they will rush each other. And that should be either a quick end or a delayed end to someone, depending how each player defends each other, themselves. Yay. Here comes the buses. from Rage, and there's no buses yet from... Okay, here's the buses from Dominator, so... We'll see what they do with that. 5 minute mark is hit, so they should be attacking. Very soon. I don't know if they're waiting on each other. See who attacks first, or what. They both got a market up. Man sent, oh, Scott Storm from Mad Rage. There's a limit of one, so it's not really that important, but it's good to have it built fast. Man, look at Mad Rage. Oh, he's got some epic defense here with all these mines. Dominator does not have the mines. That is gonna be some trouble. Dominator has all these buses, but if he hits these mines, his buses are gonna be useless. So that'll be pretty interesting if he can avoid these. And he's not gonna. Oh, I see who hits this one. Yep. Okay, so he lost three. But he's still doing fine. I mean, didn't really do anything too bad. At least he got these RPGs out, and now you're gonna go for the supply down here. And man, Rage is coming with his four buses. Wow. Nice job. Oh wow, Charmin Kel gets stuck on the bus. Yep, Rage knows how to defend well versus these buses. Very nice. Very nice indeed. And it looks like Dominator's just spamming buses. Mad Rage going for the rocket buggy spam. Spamming a few. Only a few markets here. Did Dominator? No. Dominator did not make a Scudstorm. Not good. Looks like Rage has the advantage so far, which I thought he would. And here's, whoa, huge bus attack. This is pretty good. We'll see if he can keep it alive though. Yeah, it's not gonna live. Pretty epic though. Yeah, fast that died though, what in the world? Rage still got his three buses right here. In bunker mode, but still, at least they're alive, you know. And we got this huge bus attacks from Dominator. What in the world? He's really going for that spam. Of course, Mad Rage is just defending. That's all you really need to do. Just defend, let him waste his units. Dominator's hitting all these mines, wow. I think he's gonna get upset about that. Yeah, he's trying a little too hard with these bosses. Don't think he's on the good side. Yeah, see, it's not too much different, but I lost 81 units. Wow. Mad Rage, I lost 36. So that's not, doesn't look too good for Dominator right now. He's losing a lot of units. Didn't he build a Scudstorm yet? Now he's building one. Yeah, Mad Rage is definitely any advantage there right now. Could easily pull this off. Of course, it's Mad Rage, you know, he's an expert. Dominator's an expert too, but experts have their weaknesses. That's what it looks like. Okay. Now I get the rocket buggies moving forward here. Still spamming buses from Dominator. And RPGs coming out of the air. Out of a. Yeah, he's just refilling buses with the ones that were in the other buses. These are money. 10,000, 6,000. Look at this. This should be pretty funny. I'd see all these mines though. That's a danger for the bosses. If he hits those mines. Oh man, oh. See that? Just four of us is gone. This would have been really good too. He needs Jarman Kell so he can actually take out these RPGs. Just total carnage. Unbelievable. Yeah, Dominator's just gonna keep going for those RPG spam. And it looks like Mad Rage is market spamming now. He's running out of supplies here, so he wants to get his markets up. Although Dominator has a lot of markets too, so. But the units lost are in Mad Rage's favor. Now look at this nice Gorp and Buggy army. Pretty epic there. Yeah, there's gonna be some more bosses coming out, and I don't think they're really doing any good for Dominator. He really didn't do that much damage with them. I don't know if he's promoted yet or not. If he could get in and just destroy these markets, that'd be good. But oh, look at that. Scuttle launches from Mad Rage. Those are definitely good when you have nice map control like that. With all the tunnels everywhere. What a crazy, crazy idea with these bosses. See, they don't really work too well when someone spams tunnels with all those RPGs around. And there's mines, you can't get into their base. Didn't work out. You know, I do that versus players that don't expect those attacks. Jarman Kell killing all these RPGs. Pretty sure Dominator will quit, considering he's got really not much of anything to defend. And I didn't even look, but I think, yeah, that Scudster went off on these oils. Good job on Mad Rage. I forget, I think this is the best out of 7. So, there's a couple more games after this. But it looks like it's going to be 1 for Mad Rage and 0 for Dominator. So 1-0 for Mad Rage, baby. Yep, Dominator quit.
You have
good game, Dominator. As you can see, look at these units lost. Unbelievable. 172,000. It doesn't. The money's not the problem here. It was just that Dominator lost the buses so easily to his mine, so that's where he went wrong there. And now we got the next game on Tournament B. China versus China. So, get Dominator on the bottom and Mad Rage on the top. Oils on the two middle sides. We got some big supplies everywhere. And in the back, all these bunkers. So, I wonder if Macrahage or Dominator will go for like a huge army of Lixes or a huge MIG offensive army. I don't know if they go for the Inferno cannons or not. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a lot of MIGs burned down. Big airfield support. Going straight for his oils down here. Dominator and Shore Rage. Just thinking about going for these very fast too. No, it's just Dominator though. It's technically faster to get the money, the supplies, than it is to get the oil, so I mean you get your money faster, I mean, than waiting for the oil grab, so that's why Rage is going for the supplies first. Okay. Okay, let's see. No one's going for the back supply yet except for Mad Rage. So, he's going to be ahead. Although Dominator will get the oil grab faster. Which is decent. Mad Rage not going for the oil grab. And they're putting down the first war factories now. Obviously you need war factories. And you gotta fill these bunkers up a little bit with the tank hunters, and they're both doing that now. Plane tanks make it easy to get these bunkers cleared, but if you fill all the way, I mean, it's hard. You gotta use MIGs to take them out. Donner gets his oils. Brand Rage getting his oils. Both doing pretty equal here. Pretty darn equal. And we got... yeah, that's pretty awesome supply. Right there, that's like perfect. All supplies are taken. 3 minutes. 1 minute and 30 seconds about is left in the rush time, so you will see some epic rush here in 1 minute.
Our power is low.
Ooh, Rage ran out of power. That's not good. Dominator. Spamming war factories. It's got about 4 war factories. Oh, it's a big game. Tag, Luke, don't tag. Okay, Blink. Let's see. I don't see MIGs yet. Oh, nuke. Nuclear missile coming down. Going down for Rage right there, that's good. And here comes the Inferno cannons. Okay then. Guess they are going for the ground battle. Thought they were going MIGs, but never mind. And Rage building some cats in his base. Gatling towers. Cannons. That should be helpful for versus any MIGs if he is worried about that, which I think he is. This time, Dominator got his super weapon up fast, so he adapted for last game. That was good. Good thinking there. Mad Rage putting a bunker down on the left, upper middle side. 5 minutes is up, so gonna be a rush here. Of course, look at it. Mad Rage gets for a nuke cannon. instead of using Ferna cans. Was it a good choice? Don't know. The new cans are doing... I mean, the Ferna cans are doing pretty good, so... They shoot much faster than these. They do a lot more damage too, but if you get a firestorm from these infernos, they do a lot more damage in a bigger area. Look at that. No MIGs yet. Just ground battle here. Just total inferno cannons fan. Look at that splash damage. Wow. They're doing pretty equal damage output. Pretty interesting.
Unit lost.
They have a lot of money to spare. I think they should make like, yeah, they should probably make the MIGs or something, because it would help with getting rid of these inferno, get rid of these long range killing machines here. Okay, Command Center going up from Man Rage. He might be promoted by now. The Command Center already up by Dominator, so. Don't see any carpet bombs yet, but oh, Lotus from Dominator. He took a supply center. That's good. Good job there. Hiding away in that little bunker. Dominator going for these oils now. I should have sent Lotus in there, honestly. Get these oils. Oh wow. Uh oh, here comes the flame tanks. They don't die in that flame storm, firestorm, but they do die from the hits from the inferno cannons. Pretty interesting. Don't usually see China battles like this. Okay, where's that carpet bomb at? Alright, right here. Whoa. And here comes Mad Rage's carpet bomb. And his artillery strike. Going for the main production facilities here. Yep. Takes down two, I think. Yep. Good job. That was a little better than Dominator's, actually. Yeah, he's getting rid of Dominator's. Dominator's getting rid of Mad Rage's oils there. So Mad Rage is actually not doing as well in this game. Can't believe they didn't make any MIGs, though. That's pretty amazing. Dominator making some MIGs and going for some Lixes. Wow. Uh-oh. Here comes the Dragon Tanks getting into Dominator's base. That could be very, very bad. Yep. Dominator's gotta get some MIGs up or that Helix stop these. Ooh, that's bad. Oh, what are you doing, Dominator? What the heck? He's letting his base be ravaged now. After taking that advantage. Wow, Rage is doing a good job now. Dominator getting overtaken right here. He might actually quit. If it keeps coming. Yeah, he's gonna die. Even though he is making these nice Nice Licks is here, so that might surprise Reed. Let's see. I only see one Gat, two Gat. Four Gats from Rage. Gatling tanks. Now what's this? Is it a mind drop or is this EMP? That'd be great if there's an EMP. Yep. Just Dominator moved in the nick of time there. And now he's gonna take all this out. That's nice, very nice. Although it looks like he's only got one bunker fill. That's pretty bad. There's only one guy in there. There's only one tank. What the heck? Now he is gonna lose. He should have filled that up. Good game. Rage got him there too. That's 2-0 for Rage. Dominator made more money here, but he lost hold once Rage broke through his front defense there. So, 1 second, let me get some. See if they got through any more games. Sunday. Oh, Dominator. Yeah, yep, he got to one more game. Four. Hey, please. I hope that was the right one. And we'll go to the replay now. Should be in here. All in. Uh-oh. Ooh, the game. Let's see. Full play on that, full play on that. Blooded planes they did, okay. USA mirror. Yay. 5 minute no rush, so we'll see who takes the money faster. 1, 2, and the supplies in the middle. Oh. 4 oils, 2 supplies, and these middle. This repair station basically repairs all vehicles. Dominator going for the oil. Mage going for nothing? No, he's going for it. That's what I did when I played this map. I sent it over with a Chinook instead of just walking. We're both doing that, good. Expert move there. Look at that. He just drops it. I think you do that by clicking evac and clicking move over or whatever. Something like that. And it just drops it. Or something. I forget how to do it. Anyways, yeah, we got some big oil grabs here. Big oil grabs. Yep, it's pretty easy to take the supplies in this map. Although, it looks like... Yeah, it looks like... Dominator's not taking that one. The one supply in the back, two right here. Okay, yep. Now they're all taken. How about it? And it looks like bunkering up there. Nice bridges right here. I do wonder what they'll make. They'll make Avengers and Tomahawks. That'd be pretty funny. Tomahawk missile launcher, that's pretty dang good. Scan along here. Oh, what's this? Huh? He makes another supply center right here? Don't know why he's doing that. That's interesting. Ah, mistake. He was supposed to make a fire base there, that's funny. Just misclicked there, made a supply. Okay. Big Dominator wants to do fast army here with search and destroy. Uh-oh. I was thinking about that. It looks like maybe Rage wants to do a drop. Once the rush time is off. Oh no, he just sent a dozer. Sorry, didn't see that. Wow. Don't see certain destroyer though. So technically, if they attacked right now, Dominator could just use his search and destroy advantage, his range advantage, and destroy Mad Rage's V's. But we shall see if it gets done before the 5 minute mark. Obviously, Rage can see. Got my missile launcher. That TSV's there or something. Dominator. Right, a pretty good coverage too of the map. Using good amount of missile defenders to defend here. Oh, and he attacks right away, 5 minutes. Unit lost. Man, that's unfortunate that he attacked the bottom. Right where Rage was waiting for him. Dang. Yeah, that was rather unfortunate for Dominator there. Can't believe he... Yeah, that was bad. Mad Rage defended it quite well too. Very unfortunate for Dominator. He looks to be a bit pushy, a bit reckless with his armies. Just like on the GLA vs GLA game, he just threw his bosses in and they hit all of his mines. Just a little bit reckless. He wants to get the attack fast, but then he loses his attack, so not good. Okay, let's see. Sorry about the background noises. It's always loud around here. But these bridges are kind of easy to defend, so. Oh, got a particle cannon coming from Rage. And that'll be good for him, even though he lost power. Low power.
Make my own road.
His flashbangs? Nope. I think Dominator's a little bit worried that Colonel Burton is going to get his base. And now it looks like Mad Rage is thinking about the same thing. Yep. Doesn't want to lose his oil. ballistics. Yeah, here comes the tomahawks from Mad Rage. That's pretty good idea, to be honest. Because you can shoot across this river then. And here comes the nice Colonel Burt's in here. Colonel Burt. He's coming to rape these oils. Yes. Come on, Burton, come on. You can take that Viet. Let's see if he can take this Viet. Look at that. Colonel Burton's stronger than the V. Unbelievable. Can't believe it. It's like Russia hacked Colonel Burton and gave him super strength against the USA V there. Yep, got one oil. That's good. Good. Very good trade there. And we got big army of Avengers and Tomahawks. It'll be quite interesting. Because Tanya has no Avengers, so he might get crushed by this army. Alright, so it looks like it's in Rage's advantage again. He could honestly take his whole army in Chinooks and drop it right here and wipe out this whole side. Looks like Rage spamming out money too, just like Dominator, but he has a better army here with these Avengers and the Tomahawks. Okay. For some reason, Dominator just likes to attack this bottom. He'll lose all his V's. Here comes the Tomahawks. Oh well, he got through. At least. Oh, look at that. Such good defense by Rage. Good laser locks. Great laser locks. The laser locks from down here too. No secondary attacks at the same time. That Rage lost that to be there. Oh, at least Dominator got these. At least it looks like he's gonna get these oils here. At least one. Kind of an epic trade. Yeah, he actually will, I think. I'm gonna get that oil there, that's good. I think that Rage should use this army. Maybe to attack right here. We'll see if they get some snipers soon. And he got his. Ha! Payback. Rage got his now. Now watch this. These Tomahawks are gonna do some massive. Whoa, actually. For some reason, these can escape some missiles. But that did not work out so well. Whoa. Not good, not looking good for Rage now. Dominator doing a spam technique with the V's. Rage is probably like, I want to have good game with Tomahawk launchers. Not so. Dominator just wants to win. Big spamage of that V armies there with the missile defenders, and we got an epic army of V's coming for Rage's base once again. So maybe Dominator played it right this time. being very aggressive. Ouch, Colonel Burton just got smacked. And there's this scary snipers room there. I don't know if Rage got psyched up or, I mean, promoted or not, I don't think so. I don't know if he can defend against this, actually. Some of these are filled to the brim, man. Look at that. They're really filled. Well, okay, not all. Just a couple. Yep. Rage just throwing units out now. Wow. Yeah, sad to say, Rage wasted money on those tomahawks. They got killed so fast. Uh-oh. I guess throwing his units ahead like that might have cost him this battle. Yeah, it did. But he has extra reinforcements there, so pretty much didn't matter. Look at that. Oh, that time it did not go off the lock. Donner just wants to keep sending out big attacks here. Killed his oils already. So now they're both on the supplies. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 supplies for Dominator. Wow, that was interesting. He used a Spectre gunship there to help him out. I think it was Rage's Spectre. Yeah, he has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, not near as many as Dominator right now. So, Dominator has the advantage. Man, Rage trying to come back in self-defense. You know what, he should hit the shot center so Donner has less range. That would be pretty good. He cut off his production.
Unit lost.
I guess that's not fair. And here comes a big hydrogen bomb here. Should be right for his power. Oh, for his particle cannon. Nice. Nice job, Rage. Kill his particle cannon. Now he's gonna kill his other war factor. Now he's gonna kill his strat center now. Nice job. And now he could attack because now Dominator doesn't have the search and destroy, so can outrange him with his missile defenders and his V's. What is he doing though? That was weird. It's like following something. I don't know if they're filled or not. Let's see.
Unit lost.
Few of them are. Few of them. Oh man, Donner's doing good at this one. Pretty sure Man Rage will probably give it up soon. Doesn't look too good. Does not look too good for Rage. And also Dominator's putting some bombs with Colonel Burton. Wow, nice job, Donner. Oh, here comes a sniper though. Killing a few more of these supplies. Probably search and destroy back up too. Yeah, Donner's got this game, I'm pretty sure. Big V attack. And ow. Yeah. Only thing Man Rage has over Dominator is the particle cannon. And it's not much, to be honest.
Unit lost.
Gonna go for his base now. Cause he knows he needs to make a big impact to come back here. Uh oh. One down. And Rage, not looking at his base, letting him die. Bye bye, particle cannon. Actually might be good for Rage here. Because Dominator only has... Yeah, he doesn't really have any defense. And he just lost everything he just attacked with, so... He might actually lose now, what the heck? Could be a Rage comeback game here. He's not looking good. What have you done, Dominator? Why? You should waste your army. He had so much more money.
Unit lost.
Wow. Yeah, that's not good. Rage's crazy attack was worth it. Comeback attack. Now the only thing that Dominator could actually do here is somehow use a general's ability on this army here and try to come back like a Moab or a hydrogen bomb. But it doesn't look like that's gonna happen. It'd be very hard to get a perfect shot. Rage taking out Dominator's fuel factory. I can't believe it. I think Dominator was a little too confident he had that one. But now he does not have it. His V's are much stronger than Dominator's V's. Yeah. Ouch. I can't believe it. I honestly can't believe it. Dominator just lost that when he threw it away. I guess he thought he killed Rage's base or something. What the heck? Good game. Nice job, Rage. That's 3-0. Rage, he did a comeback there and it was worth it. Alright, so I get the last game here. I think it's the last game, maybe. Actually, I think they're still in the game. What the heck? Don't see another one, so. Let's see. Oh, he won 3-0. Okay then, that's pretty easy. Nice job, Rage. Very nice job. Congratulations on that win. $100 for Rage. Yeah. I didn't know it was a best out of 5. Guess so. All rounds best out of 5. Oh. I didn't see that. I forgot. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed that. So, sorry about messing up the live stream, though. Yeah, I don't know what happened to my computer. Just crashed on me, so I go eat now. So, thanks for watching, and let me know if you like YouTube or Twitch stream better. All right, see you later.